I'm Thomas Struth. I'm a photographer. Manhattan is so much like a city of dreams, the dreams that people had present in the architecture of the city. To find a silent place in this city is not so easy, and I find that Gallery 208 is like an oasis in the museum because it's a space of silence.